official win for UFC 291, Poirier versus Gaethje 2. And we will begin with the gentleman around whom this fight card was built, first fighter to the scale, former UFC interim lightweight champion and the number 3 ranked contender, Justin Gaethje. Lightweight. 156, the official weight for Justin Gaethje.
Hold on, Justin. I need
75. All right, next fighter to the scale, also competing for the BMF title on Saturday night, also a former UFC interim lightweight champion and number 2 ranked contender, Dustin Poirier. The official weight for Dustin Poirier. And with that, the UFC 291 main event is official. All right, next athlete to the scale, competing in Christian Matthew Semelsberg. The official weight for Matthew Semelsberg. Kevin Trailblazer Holland. 169.5, the official weight for Kevin Holland. All right, next fighter to the scale, competing live on pay-per-view in the lightweight division. The king is in the building, Bobby King Reed. Next up in the UFC Women's Flyweight Division, we welcome Priscilla Cachoeira. Next fighter weighing this morning, competing in a prelim in the UFC's middleweight division, Roman Kopylov. Division, the Celtic kid, Jake Matthews. 170 on the nose for Jake Matthews. Our next fighter to the stage is the former undisputed UFC middleweight champion, moving up to light heavyweight in the co-main event here on Saturday night. Thoughts on Alex Pereira? UFC heavyweight contender, former world title challenger, and one of the most decorated knockout artists in UFC history, the Black Beast, Derek Lewis. Challenger and the seventh ranked contender, Stephen Wonderboy Thompson. Champion and competing live on pay-per-view this Saturday night, no kukui, Tony Ferguson. Thank you. next athlete to weigh in this morning, competing in the UFC's heavyweight division, the 15th ranked contender, Marcos Eugenio Pizao de Lima. Official weight for Marcos Eugenio Pizao de Lima. All right, next athlete to the scale, competing in the men's flyweight division, Vinicius Salvador. Two and a half pounds over the flyweight limit for Vinicius Salvador. Final athlete to weigh in this morning, competing live on pay-per-view, the 15th ranked UFC welterweight contender, Michel Pereira. For the official weight for Michel Pereira, 3 pounds over the welterweight. Yes.